If you want to cast this simple love spell, then watch this video to the end. So, for this simple love spell, you need a red pen, paper, and if you get a photo of your of the target's name, of the target, then it's good, but if not, you just try to make a drawing of him or her. Doesn't matter how it looks. So you start with focusing on your desires and on your on her or on him, and then you write down the name of your target, so the full name. I write down here your target. So, okay. If you have gotten a photo, you write it on the photo. You put this in the middle. And you draw a heart around. I try to do my best. Yeah, it's okay. So now this spell is connected, or I connect it to the goddess Aphrodite, we will. You have to chant the following: Aphrodite, goddess of love, I summon thee to assist me in this magical work. I invoke thee to give me the deep love of, and then your target. With harm to none, so mote it be. Once you have done that, you take these two papers or the photo and you fold it once and remember your desires. You could say your target cannot resist me and wants to be always with me. Your target cannot resist me and always wants to be with me. Your target cannot resist me and wants always to be with me. So this is finished now, the spell. You could sit, light a candle and incense stick and meditate on it and visualize how you are together with your target, how you are happy together, and how you kiss and so on. It's up to you. This piece of paper, if you have gotten an altar, you put it there under your bed or you carry it with you. So thank you for watching. Bye bye.